so very much in green.
But it's just on the edge.
Yeah.
Taking a drink.
That looks really small, as well, like.
Where is it now? On the best section of the school center.
I am over there, yeah. I'm just going to have a look at it. Sorry, I'm scared if you don't mind.
Right, almost in line with the belt post in the and there's a green tussock in the middle.
Oh, the same place?
Yeah, just to the left.
He hasn't moved from there.
He hasn't moved very far at all. He's just to the left of that one.
Oh, I see.
The water's edge. Yeah, it's at the water's edge,
yeah.
I like
it.
It's
got
a very distinct kind of
just drinking.
Yeah, it's got that long. Yeah, and it's kind of dipping his beak into the mud, regular feeding.
So how
is it? There was a point where it had two dummies, just like right in front of this small eye here. That's close to the beak.
So, yeah, it flew off and
people saw it from
up high
and then it
kind of
come back.
See what you mean about the oval shape?
It does seem to play that area, which means.
You're right, that
was me. I'm fine, just letting it roll. Because you're not getting any coloration or anything with that light, isn't it? So take it on trust that that's what it is. I'll have to have another look through the scope in a minute.
It's better when the sun drops behind a cloud.
Yeah.